I mean, I think $31,000 for a car is perfectly reasonable. I don't think it's that bad at all.
So say we have $800 that your mother gives you every month. $250. Insurance, gone. And that fancy Nancy SUV you got has got big tires and a big gas tank. Tires, they're $100 a piece. That's $400. Gone. $210 for gas every month. It's all gone.
Clearly, I cannot afford a car right now, so I think I should just let Drell drive me around.